Sup Nerds, it's day 4 of our Halloween challenge, and today we are going to be doing a Banshee. Just because the last two looks were kinda androgynous, and I kinda want to mix it up a little bit and go for a kind of female orientated character as well this time. I'm trying to make sure that everything, it's not all similar. It's not all just like predominantly male characters or predominantly female. I really want a mix of everything. So I feel like we've had female character, and then we've had the spider and the mummy, and now I feel like going back to doing something a bit more pretty but still gruesome. So yeah, we'll see how that goes.
Thank you.
finished look for our Banshee. But I had fun with this one. This one was a pretty easy one to do. An awful lot of the blending and the shading was like the most difficult parts, partly for like doing the contour, but I had fun with this. I have actually ran out of all my fake blood, so that's why I have decided to make my own with paint. But it's a reasonably good colour match. The white that's on my hands is kind of making a bit of it go pink, but not bad. Not bad, all things considered. I know I need to go work my camera and figure out how to not get it covered in paint, basically. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this one, and I guess I will see you tomorrow. See ya!